Today, we want to reclaim a control position from the bottom. Keep his posture low. All right, break his posture. Off balance him. Let's tie up his upper body and start moving him. We got 5 seconds, keep going. You gotta push in that position. Don't worry about today, there's always tomorrow. Today we want to focus on reclaiming and keeping guard. Shake his balance. Control his posture right now and start to move.
Moving.
All right, let's go. We gotta move there. Bump and move. You can't stay on bottom like that. The judges are gonna score for the top man every time. Bottom position only today. He's winning on top. We gotta create space. We gotta push right now. Make him work. He's stalling on top. Come on now. Let's get him moving. Don't let him settle. Come on, hand control. Just sit on bottom like that. The guy on top is gonna beat you down.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Bad Intentions and the Eraser. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Eraser is 21. Bad Intentions is 26. Bad Intentions. The Eraser. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for the Eraser. Trunks for Bad Intentions.
Oh, good left hand.
The Eraser with the strong combination.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Damaging left hand.
Powerful jab.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that hook did damage. Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, good combination.
Big power jab.
Oh, jumping knee.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, man.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Yeah. solid jab.
Huge elbow to the head.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh! One overhook, one underhook.
Now he's got him in the front clinch.
Well, that one really took the wind out of him, Mike. We can hear it right here.
He scores with a huge left hand.
He's inside control here.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Look at this.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well. Bad intentions with the left.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nice axe kick to the body.
And he's down.
And back up again.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Whoa!
Joe, he's
big shots.
30 seconds.
What a combination.
20 on the clock.
Big knee to the headland.
Damaging knees. Round one in the books. The Eraser's lucky to still be in this fight. He suffered a huge knockdown.
Very lucky.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Second round.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Huge
elbow lands to the head.
Solid elbow.
And again.
Big one. Oh!
Whoa! Whoa! He's hurt! That one dropped him!
Oh,
it is
big right hand.
Outstanding!
What power that guy has in his hands. Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Bam! And good night.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 2 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Eraser.
The Eraser, winner by knockout.
Everybody wanna shine. Everybody drinking champagne. Everybody. Thank you.